surrender. You don't find people going into the ashram in the morning to meditate with their knees knocking in fear because of how terrifying and profound they know that meditation is going to be. That if they were going in there to smoke DMT, you know, they would be fully riveted on the modalities of what was about to happen. I mean, I know people who say DMT is their most favorite drug, and when you say, well, when was the last time you did it, they say, well, 1967. It only lasted 4 minutes. They're still processing it.